one foot in Eden still. I stand and look across the other land. The world's great day is growing late. It's strange these fields we have planted, so long with crops of love and hate. Time's handiworks by time are constant, and nothing now can separate the corn and herbs from packed ground. The armorial weed and stillness fell about the stalk. These are our own. Evil and good stand thick around the fields of sin and charity, where we shall ease our hearts in. It still from Eden springs the root as clean as on the star today. Time takes the foliage and the fruit and burns the archetypical leaf to shape the terror in the tree, scattered along the winter way. The famished fruit and blackened tree bear flowers in Eden never known. Blossoms of grief and charity bloom in these darkened fields alone. What had Eden ever to say of hope and faith and pity and love, until was buried all its day and memory found its treasure trove? Strange blessings